I have taken the cardboard. Using the compass help, I have drawn one big circle and one small circle. I'm going to cut the outer layer. I have already drawn the drawing. Now I'm going to trace the drawing with the help of the sketch pen. Try to draw the circle also so that it will be easy later to cut it with a cutter. So now let's see how to prepare the leaf. I have taken a small rectangle green paper and I have cut it into semicircle, and I'm going to fold it slightly cross, not exactly to the center. Repeat the same thing like how you have seen in the video. Repeat for all the leaves. I have taken black acrylic paint. You can use any other medium like poster color, chalk color, any other colors. Or if you want to change the color, you can change the color for brown, blue, black, whatever color you wish to. Apply both front and back. Concentrate on the edges and corners. Let it dry completely. So now it's dried. So now we'll stick the leaves. I have left space at the center for birds. If you want to leave space, you can leave. If you want to stick the leaves, you can always stick the leaves also. I've taken black chart paper. I've traced a bird already. I'm going to cut it. So now I have done cutting both the birds. So let's place it once before we stick it. Which angle looks better? Once we are done with it, we'll stick the birds using the glue. You can use hot gun glue also. Leave it for 2-3 minutes. Let it dry completely.